She knew her life was over when she found out she was pregnant. I mean, how could she tell her parents? They were happy and thought nothing but good of their daughter. And telling the father? Well, it didn't go good. And never mind the fact that he was into someone else. But getting rid of this pregnancy was not something she wanted. So she stuck with it, as scared as she was. But she couldn't help us to wonder what would happen next.